I am absolutely loving this.
They're used to being teachers, but today at McLaughlin Middle School, they're the students. The staff is learning more about the new tool they'll share with their students this year, iPads.
They are so excited about it, and you see their brains going and they're coming up with ideas about how they can use it to enhance their teaching.
Each student in Mac will take an iPad home, giving them access to their work, research materials, and more, no matter where they are. The iPads will also help connect parents to what's happening in class.
The conversation about school and learning, I think, will be different at home. Because the students can show the parents. The parents can be learning from their students how to use it around the learning that's taking place at school. So they have the show and tell of our work.
Many families in Mac are low income, so this kind of technology would otherwise be unavailable to some kids.
With everyone having access to the same technology, I really feel like the students are going to kind of have a step up, because really this is where a lot of their learning and their what they're comfortable with, and where kind of like the world is kind of evolving. They need to be able to be comfortable with just using technology and know how they can use technology.
Pilot programs in the district have already shown students have greater engagement with their schoolwork when they use modern technology.
Kids' brains are wired differently, and so they're used to looking at a screen, and they're used to being able to interact with a screen.
Teachers are also able to adopt new techniques using the one-to-one devices.
I can see already some of the things that they've taught us, how beneficial this is going to be for the students here at Mac. And me as a teacher, very excited about using this in my history English classes.
We can now take a reading that the kids have, we can put it onto our iPads. The kids can highlight, they can annotate, they can write questions, draw little pictures to go with it, and kind of bring that reading alive.
And the excitement the kids feel in learning has spread to the adults at McLaughlin too.
This is something that is going to re-energize our school, but I feel passionately that it's something that is going to provide an opportunity for our students that they need and deserve.
For In the Know, I'm Nick Vole.